leaders of North and South Korea met at a dinner during a gathering of Southeast Asian nations being held in Manila. A South Korean official has told the BBC that the two had a brief exchange, during which the North Korean Foreign Minister Ri Yong-ho said that Seoul's offer of talks was insincere. In the wake of repeated